There's a question that just came in from our live. How to put sabbatical on
the resume?
On the resume. What is that?
So that's something that I'm noticing with a lot of youngsters.
Oh, wow.
So when you are interviewing them, a lot of them have taken a break year after 12th or say after college. So that's the new way of young sabbatical that's kind of happening.
Yeah.
So it's a rising trend in the younger generation. So where the financial responsibilities are not there, and there they are making a mention of that I was on a sabbatical. So that's happening in the younger generation. But today, the resumes that you get, if somebody has taken a sabbatical, it's actually hidden somewhere in the CV. You don't really.
So is it a plus or not?
For the youngsters, right now it's seen as a plus because they took time to explore other things than the uni-dimensional path that you were following, and that it's after a bit of evaluation that you've come to the line that you had that you've chosen.
It's beautiful, right, Neeraj? If I was hiring someone, and if I actually saw that there was a time that someone took out a sabbatical, and in that he or she did something contributory to the world at large, learned a few lessons about life, learned a few things about contribution and gratitude and skills and language or whatever it is, it just sort of enhances the personality of the person and makes you feel more positive about hiring that person.
Right.
So I took a 6-month off and I learned 3 languages.
Right.
Very interesting.
Right. Yeah, and I think India is sort of opening up to that idea where it's I mean, even the ancient, the aboriginal thoughts were that you do a walkabout. When you grow up, you spend a year, year and a half traveling, learning from experiences as opposed to from bookish knowledge.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You're right. It gives you skills you cannot believe. And God knows where that sort of...
And you don't know how you're going to use it and how your employer will like it.
Yeah.
Or how you will contribute if, let's say, if I was hiring or if you were hiring in your company.
Right.
So I think
it's good. And you know, we haven't done the math on the fact that on say an average age is like 65 or 70, what is 600, 700 days off on finding yourself or doing nothing? There is a value about doing nothing with a plan also.
People can start with 30 days, you know, because
days.
I mean, 600 days and 300 days is too far away.
Yeah.
People are scared to even take 15 days.
Exactly.
So at least start with your 15, 30 days first.
Completely.
And then maybe...
It comes from the weird Indian ideology of the fact that every time anybody says, man, I'm really overworked, I'm working a lot, the first reply you usually get from people is, achha na, kaam mil raha hai, kaam kar
rahe
ho. You know, so take a break, enjoy yourselves.